Hello, today I'm in Volvo V60. In this video I'll show you how to start and stop the engine with start-stop function. Firstly, let's insert the car key into car key hole. And now put your leg on the brake. Press start-stop button. And it's done. To stop the engine, simply press start stop button again. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.